New this morning, a man in his 40s is in critical condition after being pulled out of the waters off Waikiki Beach. It happened just before 4 o'clock this morning near the Waikiki Marriott. Emergency medical services tell us the man was night surfing when he ran into some trouble. A bystander performed CPR before EMS workers took over and transported him to the hospital.